See, in this way we should utilize our intelligence, life, not simply for this bodily comforts of life. No, that bodily comforts of life, even the dogs and hogs, they are also seeking. They are also seeking. Then what is the difference between dogs, hogs and myself? Therefore Shastra says, Nayam deho deho bhajang niloke kastan kaman ar hatibir bhujangji. This is the warning given by Maharaj Rishabdev to his sons, my dear sons. Don't spoil your life working very hard like the dogs and hogs just to satisfy your senses. This is instruction. We are being taught at the modern age that work very hard and enjoy your senses. This is modern civilization. Get money somewhere or other and spend it for sense gratification. That is the goal. Nate vidu sarthagatin hi Vishnu. They are not taught, they are not educated that what is the end of life, goal of life, that is God realization. They do not know it. Nate vidu. They do not know it. Nate vidu sarthagatin. Everyone is self-interest. Everyone is looking after his self-interest. That's good, very good. But do you know what is your self-interest? That they do know. Somebody is thinking, my self-interest is this, somebody is thinking, my self-interest is this, and therefore there is collision, strife, fight. But actually, the self-interest is one. For the, at least for the human being, what is that? Realization of God. It is equally important for the Americans, it is equally important for the Indians, equally important for every living being, especially for the civilized man. This is self-interest. Athātu brahma jigyāsā. What is that absolute truth? Jīva-satattva jigyāsā. That should be our first business. Of course we require a living place and eating materials and sex arrangement or defense arrangement. That is required. You do that. But don't forget your main business. Then you are cats and dogs. Your main business is God realization.